An investigation underway in central Kansas over possibly tainted water at a baseball game. A post and photo on social media accuses Bethany College of putting paint thinner in a cooler for Kansas Wesleyan on Sunday. The Lindsborg police chief tells KSN this was reported to him yesterday. He would not say if the substance was actually paint thinner or if anyone got sick. Both colleges tell us they are looking into the matter.